Yes, please make the more noise. Oh, it's a shotgun part. Why am I hearing the... See, I've been watching a few streams. And they got the BPMs, right? The heart monitors, heart rate monitors, right? And they showed up on screen. And I'm just like looking at them going like, ah, that's adorable. Their heart rate's like 84 and 90. Mine's like 114. Like, that's adorable. There's just like, yep, yep. I know she's around the corner. I need you to move. Don't make me use this teddy. Don't make me use this. I found her. Yeah, okay. I made it today about this person tried animate me this time. I think people just assume because it's a Japanese IP that that's the same, right? Like those that look at Avatar Last Airbender, even though it's influenced by anime, it's not anime, right? It's something else. Okay, are you gonna walk away or are you glitched? It's the reason why my heart rate's going is because she's like, I know you're here. You did double the items. She glitched? Again, influenced, but not. And to be more accurate, it's more of a Western South Korean cartoon. All the art was like, the storyboarding was done stateside, but all the actual like animation was done in South Korea. So yeah, again, very weird. Chat, I think she's glitched. Is that what my character's heart rate's like? Damn it. Okay, here, hit me, Graham. Hit me. Hit me. Hit. He's going crazy, guys. Now watch, he's still stuck to that one wall.
Can smell you in here in a bar.
Grandma, I'm over here. No, you're not. Leave it alone. He's in here. Okay, Graham. Have fun with that. Oh, the screw. Oh. The screwdriver is up there. I repeat. Woo-wee. Oh, she gonna come and get us. Okay. Oh! Gimp to safety. Woo! Later, Graham. He's like, oh, you little shit. Dave! See, I don't know why. Like, she's walking around. This character, like, I'm sorry, but, like, this lady's already hit me twice, all right? At this point, it'd be like, do you want some? I just grab the gun, like, the shaft, right? And just be like, the barrel, and just be like, conk, knock her out, drag her in the sauna, shut the door, lock it, walk away. Do my thing, and then be good. Also, Ouija, congrats, brother. Done, everybody. Morning, afternoon, evening. Uh-oh. Woo! Need to get closer to the door. Will there be any more raffles? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All month, dude. We're gonna have a raffle here in an hour. Pick tomorrow's game. Keep in mind, we still have how many days left? Like 3 weeks? We have 3 weeks of raffles to go. The only day you can't do a raffle on is the day before Halloween, because I get, that's my shtick. This is the only spot. Yes, I have a full playthrough, if you're curious. We did a full playthrough of that game. Is she done? Is she? Also, I went ahead and updated all of the hyperlinks for SES on the link, on the big list of games. One of these years, if I could ever pull a artist and web designer, I have a very specific idea of what I want to do for a website. That's just initially for Screamer Stream, and then like other things down the road. Oh, shoot. I got, why'd I take FNAF off? No, not, it's a personal choice. Disagreements with the creator. Wait for it. Wait for it. 3, 2, 1. Might watch it because I'm on the fence on buying it. It's Spooky Ass Jump Scares is a really good little game. I'll be honest, the biggest issue that I have with that is I felt like the devs got screwed over. Like, in all fairness, they got, they got a cease and desist order. Pepper spray? Does this... the biscuit? I... I'll be honest, I've been sprayed with pepper spray. It is not fun. That's an anti-grandma deterrent. That's weird. She's just like, oh, you little shit. Grandma got sprayed in the eyeball. Yes, that was one of them. But the other thing is, look, you can do whatever you want politically with yourself, but I can also have I put my money where my mouth is. So that's all. I think. When we had it on extreme, we were dying. We were like getting knocked on the head within seconds. Like, she could hear the door. She could hear me shutting the the closet. She could also hear me going under the bed. Like, her AI was that aggressive. I mean, real aggressive. Okay, I don't see her, but I know she's out there. Oh, yeah, she is. Again, I recently rewatched Ghostbusters 2, and I forgot the whole, like, that weird studio, like, head of the prepare for all the art, right? Yarnash? He, like, turns and his eyes just glow. Real unsettling. That is not the thing I was hoping for. I'll be legit honest. That was not the thing I was hoping I'd get out of that. At all. I mean, we beat Alien Isolation on Nightmare on both PC and with the microphone and the head bob, which is fantastic, by the way. But yeah, like, those guys were aggressive, right? I mean, super aggressive. But this game, she knows everything before you do it. It is scary. Coming. Oh, I'm nervous. Okay. So I think the Trank Dart works two different mechanics in this game. The first one is knocking objects off its ledge. The second one is knocking the oh, the melon! Dude! There's some, like, Prey level mechanics going on here. Where's that grandma repellent? Where'd I put that grandma repellent? Grandma repellent! Doesn't really stop her, but it definitely, she's like, Timmy, bad Timmy. No! Uh-oh. 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 Oh, I think we're in trouble. Oh. Well, there's one of the gears. No, I think mechanically speaking, I need to be able to use the trank darts to get through to certain objects. Oh shit, it's empty. She knows what you do before you even know it yourself. Exactly. So we take the melon, we throw it in the guillotine, cut it in half. Steak is for the spider. But there's a hole that I think you can shoot a trank through, and it turns the switch on. And since I can't use it, I can't get to the screwdriver as a result, I don't know if I can, did I just put that back into place? I think I did, actually, unless she resets it. Oh, there you go. Thanks, Grandma. She's like, stupid kid. You're supposed to have this open. I'm dumb. That's supposed to actually lock it in place and then making it hard for you to escape. Kids, what are you gonna do? Found out that the 91 most aim in Gaston. Look, there you go with the da-ba-da-da-da-da. Yeah, see, if you look here, I think I had to hit that with the trank. Which, if that is true, I gotta give this game some credit. That's pretty nifty. Like, that's pretty nifty. I didn't want to tell you straight up with a melon, but I'm glad you figured it out. Yeah, no, it's actually, this is a good game. Though I got to ask the question because I do think we're going to be in trouble here though. Is SJ, are you cool if I just use the trank to get the screwdriver and the door? I won't use it on her, but I think that's the only way I can actually get around, because yeah, otherwise. As far as I can tell, I need the if there's an object I can throw, that'd be great, but this is the only projectile that I know of other than the shotgun, which is a problem. Okay, so I'm like, I have no idea. So they're doing the prey thing and or arcane thing and be like, yo, you can take a projectile, shoot it through a hole, hit an object, and then do the thing with the thingy thing, which is actually really cool, by the way. Like, that's for an indie game. Okay, what happens if I invoke grandma with a up grandpa's butt surprise. To make sure I'm going the right way. I want to make sure I'm going the right way. I got to make sure I'm going the right day. Grandma, why'd you have to do that? I gotta be so mean, Grams. I gotta be so mean. Thunder, hey buddy. Morning. Nope. Thine raffle will be in less than an hour. All right, this has got to go in. Into wind. Into. Oh, shit. Oh, I threw it. Where the. There we go. That's shit. That's shit. Okay. It's all a problem. It's all a problem. Okay, now I gotta make sure to right side of my nose, and I'm afraid to pop it because I think it's the facial triangle of death. Then treat it. And treat it. So, maybe gotta get real close to shoot. I was like, oh, just, you know, point, shoot, be fine. No, no, there's no point, shoot, be fine. Game to safety, no safety. Later, Cram Cram! Now, you will know absolutely nothing because I gotta go get more ammo. Oh, shh. Don't cackle, you bitch. Grandma, don't you know that cackling's not fun? I need the crossbow. Yeah? Oh, it's like, where'd Grandma put the crossbow? Grandma, where'd you put the crossbow? It's not supposed to touch my things, Grandma! Gah! Alright.
Sorry.
Are we sure that's what I need to do?
She's coming.
It's comedy of errors, a little bit. Oh, Granny ordered a pizza and she ate the delivery guy, but not the pizza. Well, she's a growing lady that likes to double deuce with bear traps. Accessibly. Okay. See, I feel like this is what I have to do. It's just, I'm missing it. Like, I'm aiming right where it should be, but maybe I gotta aim up higher? I saw shiny. Ah, damn it. I was like, maybe I can glitch through and grab it, but nope. I think I hear her. Well, now she hears me. Give that a little bit.
give grandma time to catch up, and then grandma will explain the situation to you. See, you're not supposed to walk into a bear trap, but I walk into a bear trap.
Oh, I didn't even hear her walk in. Wow. I love how she's just like, grandma, stop dropping double deuce bear traps. Oh my God. Also the fact that she's like able to walk over it. Oh, it's not need to beat the game to hit the target. So wait, how do you it? Okay, let's go get the screwdriver then, and then we'll go from. Oh yay, there she goes. There she goes. I thought I need to hit that in order to like lock that over and then the door opens, right? Because that's exactly what that looks like. Like, you know how we, when we were playing Prey, we took the Nerf or Nothing crossbow and, right? What would the first person to try and describe the alphabet was thinking? A, B, C, D, E, F. It was a song. It was stuck in their head. Yeah. It's how to open that door. Wait. She's smart for the old bat.
I ain't seen shit. I ain't seen shit.
Okay, so I need to hit the we'll get the screwdriver to then knock out the thing on the bottom. But it feels like I still need the crossbow to hit that from that log of range to then trigger the door to open up the door. She's dropping so many bear traps. I am legit concerned for her safety. Okay, my safety, I'm gonna die. But her, she's gonna outlive us all. That's usually how that works, right? Graham. Graham. With the freaking bear trap right there. You see that? This, the salt has no bound. That door is just one of the three ways. Okay.
You don't say shit.
Hey.
Don't make me, I have a screwdriver.
Unless this is what you use the master key on. Maybe? Well, shit, where does this go? Oh. Okay.